Authorities are looking for more answers after they found a massive hidden illegal cannabis operation in unincorporated Salinas. That's according to the Monterey County District Attorney's Office. Authorities found and destroyed more than 14,000 illegal plants and more than 15 tons of processed cannabis. It says the plants were hidden on a berry farm and concealed in hoop houses surrounded by berry plants.